breaking news. Fox 5 News starts now.
And we have new details to tell you about that crash at Charleston and Grand Central that we told you about earlier. Metro now saying a semi carrying a crushed car flipped on its side. They also told us that there are no injuries to report. Officials are on scene investigating.